Yeah, you're probably or, right.
Oh, it's this kind of dungeon.
Oh. Huh. This is the first heat to do this thing?
I guess so. I wish I could restock on my arrows.
Yeah.
Oh, but I've got my boomerang, so never mind.
You can use the magic mirror to return to the entrance at any time.
Oh, cool. I just got this, like, idea where, like, ooh. Got the map.
Nice. Got the church. I just
had this idea where, what if we, like, made a YouTube channel, and it was, like, a Let's Play YouTube channel, and, like, while we were playing, I was the person playing, but every time a dialogue box came up, you read the dialogue box, and I, like, was completely, like, dead silent.
What? What do you mean?
Well, like, while you're reading the dialogue box, I'm just dead silent, and I never read any of the... Well, that was easy.
I
never read any of the dialogue boxes, and, like, it's this huge bit where it's, like, it makes it seem like I don't know how to read.
What?
That'd be funny.
I think, I mean, it could be.
it got really famous, and people were like, why doesn't he ever read? Like, you do all the voice, every single voice you do.
Every single dialogue box that isn't voiced, like, normally.
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, I guess if we did it enough, people would probably get, like, suspicious. See, there it is, another number 8.
Oh, yeah.
Thus lending credence to my theory.
I don't want to... What am I supposed to do? I'm going to die.
Probably, avoid it all? Throw a jar... Oh, wait. Either avoid it all or throw a jar at the wall, at the door.
Oh.
Never mind. Yeah. Gotta, wait, oh. No, I was right. That was the first option.
Yeah. Oh, no.
It's a good
I'm
going
to die.
It's a good thing the volume's down. This entire game we've been playing with like one heart. I'm sure it's annoying to hear.
I know. When we go back and watch it, it's gonna be just as annoying.
Oh yeah, probably. Yeah, I'm gonna have to edit all this and be like, oh.
I just want a heart. Frick you. I'm playing with the volume up a little bit, and so I'm.
Oh okay.
I'm hearing it, so I'm. Try not to, like, play on it too long.
There we go. Yeah.
You got the thing.
You got the thing.
Okay.
Okay, well, I mean, that sends you back to the beginning, so it's all good.
Right. There's not really a huge consequence.
Yeah, you kind of actually warped. It's all...
Yeah, pretty much. I don't think I've been this way.
No. Look at these guys. Definitely. They're back.
I don't really remember these guys.
No?
I don't remember anything, apparently. Whew. That was close.
I just have a selective memory as a thing.
Oh.
Oh, that set you down, huh?
Oh, I understand. Okay.
I get the feeling I know who we're going to fight in this dungeon.
Wait. Watch this. Ah, never mind.
I saw what you were trying to do.
Yeah.
But I get a good feeling if we're gonna fight in this dungeon. Unless we no, we haven't fought it before.
The hamburger?
The burger.
Yeah, I've got hamburger. That's how it's gonna be.
Yep. Hey, bon. Is that a microwave?
Ooh. Oh.
What the You did it.
Wait, which one do I want to...
I mean, there's the big key.
Yeah, I'll just go in here.
The big lock for the big key.
Okay, I want this one.
Why does it on the floor, every one of those, like, tiles looks like a face going, oh, like a bowling ball sort of face.
I don't think I see it.
No?
Oh, I see it. I totally see it. I thought you meant the tiles with the, that were, like...
Oh, all that are open up?
Yeah. Oh, shoot. This looks dangerous.
Whoa. I wonder who we're gonna fight in this dungeon.
I don't know. I wonder if it's the bad guy Ganondorf.
Oh, maybe. Actually, I wonder. Ganondorf's not in this game, right?
Oh, I don't know. I think he is.
Is he?
I think he's got to be, right?
I don't know.
Wait, what did I just get?
What did the box say? Tell you the statue. Limp. Limp hit his eye. Sahasrara, the Elder, Moon Pearl, Form Dark Change World. Tower, find Dark Pearl. Woo.
Find the thing, do the thing. Like, literally give you no help.
Yeah, right. It doesn't even, like, relate to this dungeon specifically. Unless you find the Moon Pearl. No, it said. Somebody said you could find the Moon Pearl in this dungeon, so.
Yeah, I probably do, but.
Okay, sure. Can't block. I'm sure we wouldn't even be able to leave without it, so.
Yeah, no, you get it. But I just. Huh.
Maybe jump? Maybe you just gotta drop down from up above.
Certain spot?
Yeah.
What are these big things for?
I don't know. They've been in, like, every dungeon so far.
Yeah, I noticed. I guess they don't do anything, huh?
Yeah. That's where the Triforce is being hidden. All 16 pieces of them across the however many dungeons.
Oh, that would suck. Okay, wait, maybe I need to use one of these.
Nah. I think the idea of dropping down is probably the best idea, but you also have to, like, not have... I think you have to keep the floor like that. Like, not the whole... Not move the whole.
So, drop down right here.
No. Keep going left. There's stairs going up.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
How did I not see that?
Because the HUD was in the way. The magic
meter. Oh. I would have just gone that way. I wouldn't have even messed with other stuff.
Watch him. Yeah!
Yeah, he totally... What an idiot.
What a doofus.
Oh, Lord, I'm next.
See, that's what... Oh. Ooh, wow. Ah...
Why is that red one so persistent?
Yeah, right?
Wait, was I supposed to drop down from down there?
I think you could. Should
I just fight this guy right now?
You could try.
Oh, I'm
get
probably
a hard container out of it. It is your mossy burger that you left last Tuesday.
I died.
That's all good. You didn't die.
I didn't die, you're right. Do you think his heart's reset?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Okay. Should I try the thing?
At least they give you multiple heart containers. You know, yeah, probably. Because once you pick up the heart container in the pendant, you're probably going to get warped away anyways.
Oh.
Oh, what?
Didn't work.
Wait, then what are you supposed to do?
There might have been another star I could press.
Ah. Well, okay, I mean, then at least try to beat the guy.
Like right here.
There's
wait, no, that's the one. This one.
You dropped down that one before, did you?
No, I didn't.
Oh, never mind, that's...
Oh!
I like our simultaneous just...
Oh. Yeah. Oh. No, I would. Okay.
Wait, what? This guy looks like he did it the exact same way we did. Wait, no, go back. Put the floor back how it was, and then try that exact same thing you just did again.
Like this?
But from the top, yeah. Because it looks like, from the picture anyways.
Oh.
Wow. That's stingy, huh? Okay, so now you can go to the dark world normally.
Yeah, so I just had to do it from the top. I mean,
I was waiting for it. I was like, he's gonna come at you.
No.
Here, try to shoot the red pearl from here. That's my idea.
Yeah, good job.
Okay. I didn't think that was gonna work because the blue wall was in the way, but glad it worked out.
Yeah, same. Yeah, dude. Sorry, I was like checking to see if the Discord thing was still on the same thing, and then I got hit by the revolving chest thing.
Wait, checking one thing?
I was just seeing if Discord was... My phone was like charging and...
Oh, yeah.
So, and then I got hit by the dude.
By the dude. The gaming dude.
Yeah. Oh,
your hearts.
I know, lame. I'll probably get a chance to change it later.
It is me, leftovers from Sunday.
That's me. Leftovers from Sunday?
Yeah. I don't know, he just looks like moldy food. That's it. That's all he can look like.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know if this could even hit.
I'd love to see this guy in like a 3D Zelda.
Yeah. Oh, that'd be weird.
Yeah.
Ooh.
You know? Now that I think about it, I'm surprised he didn't get brought back for like the Hyrule Warriors. They brought back Manhandla for the first game of all things.
Brought back who?
Manhandla. Oh. It was like the four
like
piranha plants latched together.
I don't remember, dude.
I had to use a bomb, and every time it would kill one, he'd go faster. Like one head, he goes faster.
Huh.
Honestly, I don't blame you for not knowing it because he's literally just comes out of nowhere. He's like obscure. So why did they bring him for Hyrule Warriors? But then he's like ridiculously hard to kill sometimes because he's always spewing poison in Hyrule Warriors.
Huh? But he's also a four-headed piranha plant.
Yeah, it's like a four-headed piranha plant. Like honestly, hold on. Let me
oh, I know. He's from Twilight Princess. Yeah.
Let me send you pictures.
Remember the plant monster from Twilight Princess, like in the first dungeon?
The Twilight Baba?
Oh, that was not who you're talking about.
Nah. Hold on, let me Manhandla Hyrule Warriors.
Manhandla?
Yeah, Manhandla. The poisonous tree, Manhandla. Yeah, so this is what he looks like in the original game, and here's what he looks like in Hyrule Warriors. Constantly spouting poison, and has like a high-pitched shriek that like takes away your defense.
Yeah, I have no idea what that thing is. Is he from a game?
No, he's from the anime version.
I don't remember if you had said he was from a game before.
No, he's,
gosh, freaking
wait,
dang it.
Wait, no. What do you thought?
Ah! No! No!
Like the one boss they decided to bring back in Hyrule Warriors. It's like, why?
Yeah. I don't know. Maybe like fan service, I guess, for some really random... I don't know.
I mean, it works. I'm sure somebody was just like, bro, I remember Manhandla, while like 90% of like everybody else was like, who?
Yeah. Ooh, ooh. Run away. Alright, I'm like laser focused right now. I'm not thinking of anything.
Yeah, no, go for it.
Do you think the boomerang does anything?
I doubt it.
Frick!
All it does is make you drop a floor. Why that's there in the first place.
Okay, I have no idea. Okay. This time, I'm gonna do it.
Alright.
I'm not messing around.
Limp versus Squirmy Wormy round 4.
Take 342.
Don't chase me. I hate it when he chases me.
You hate the boss for doing the boss things?
Yes. Well, he's so random and sporadic, and sometimes he'll just do whatever he wants, and other times he'll just...
That's... Yeah, sometimes he just laser guides towards you. And down we go.
You can't even get hit enough times to die. You'll just fall off the...
True. Maybe, like, hang around that middle, like, hole and just charge up, like, a spin slash.
That's what I was trying to do. Here, hold on. Let's,
You pass the controller to me.
Oh, wait, I want to try it.
Okay.
But you can cut this out if you want. I just want to try and beat it.
Okay. Yeah.
Nope.
Oh, man.
Oh, pants.
Nice. You didn't even hit him there, but he counted.
Didn't even look like I hit him that time. Okay, wait. I gotta go back around. I wanna get his tail. Nope. Break.
Oh, man.
Ugh!
You're making me nervous. Oh, that was close!
The sword is just so short.
Oh.
Yeah, got him. Okay, here we go.
Okay. I wonder how many hits he takes. Like 5?
Probably. I only hit him 3 times, I think.
No!
No!
No! He jumped down on top of him.
I know. Come on. I pressed up, but the D-pad is so finicky for some reason. Frick.
Oh man, you actually use the D-pad.
Yeah, because that's what it's supposed to be.
It's like the Crash Bandicoot remake. Like, I know some people will actually just only use the D-pad because that's what they're used to. I can't. It's like when I was playing Sonic 3 on the Sega Collection on the GameCube. Because the D-pad's so bad, I had to use the control stick, so now I'm used to playing every game on the control stick, no matter how normal it is to use the D-pad.
Yeah, no, the GameCube, come on, move, dude. The GameCube D-pad does really suck for that kind of thing.
Yeah, one of the worst offenders was Mortal Kombat Deadly Alliance. Nice big D-pad, nice big control stick. Chooses to use only the D-pad and disable the control stick. Why? For a 2D fight, like, not like 2D fighter. It was like 2.5D, going to like the background, the foreground. But they still wanted to use the tiny little D-pad. I don't get it.
Huh. Weird.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. That's really weird. I think I found the trick.
You think so?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see it.
Watch. Oh, that was my chance. I'm facing the wrong way. So look, he hits you and you don't get knocked off if you're right here.
You're right. Because he's hitting the sword. Oh, that was...
Well,
you just couldn't move in place in time.
Yeah, he's got to hit you a bunch of times.
Because when he hits the sword, he doesn't knock you as far, I think. At least that's what it seemed like.
Yeah. I can literally just, like, walk at him and stab him.
I wonder if the stabbing does as much damage as the full circle swipe, but who knows?
I don't know. But I like the stabbing because he doesn't hit you very far.
Yeah. Yeah, you don't even get the chance of being, like, knocked out. Oh, nice!
Yeah, he literally just hits you against the wall and you just chill there. Like, you just get
a bunch of times.
Perfect.
Oh, I did it.
That was pretty good.
Thanks, dude.
Took me quite a bit, but you know.
Yeah.
All right. Got the Pendant of Wisdom.
Nice. Okay, so with that, now you can grab one of the 20 Master Swords that's littering the Lost Woods.
Yeah. Also. Oh, no.
You want to reload the save point and give me a shot, huh?
Yeah, I do, actually.
Oh, is that what we're... What? This whole time I've been making fun of you, and now you want to see me get my comeuppance.
I bet you could do it like second try, honestly. Can't use the cheese way with the sword.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, that's good. I also didn't release the charge shot. I just stabbed him.
Damn.
Oh.
I actually died.
No!
God. My back! My back! Really? No! Okay, alright. That's it.
So, did it just tell me to go back to the Land of Oz? The Land of Oz?
Probably.
What did I get from there? Just that little moon?
You got the Moon Pearl, yeah, so now you can go into the Dark World.
I think I'm gonna go get the Master Sword first. Is that okay?
Sure.
I don't know if I've been in here. Have I been in here?
No, you definitely have not been in there. Look at all those fairies.
Ooh, I can catch two of them.
Yeah, finally. Oh, okay. All right. Okay. All right. Oh, you caught a fairy.
What? I caught a fairy?
A fairy. Using the old spelling, huh?
Yeah. Cool. Keep it in a bottle, please. All right.
I just thought about what I'm going to do with my attempts at the game, at trying to beat the boss.
What do you mean?
I'm just going to make like a smash, like, oh, ow, oh, no, my back.
That's so funny. Gosh dang it, even these guys are annoying. Get out of here. Y'all suck. Who made this guy? Who made this enemy?
Yeah, I don't know. Miyamoto himself.
Probably.
He drew up the art, programmed and animated it all. It's actually pretty impressive. I actually can't even get mad about that if he did.
Dude, I honestly wish we had a warp at this point. Come on.
How do you... I'm tempted to look it up. I want to know. I feel like people have a warp at this point.
Wait, I can just die.
Oh, yeah. That didn't kill you.
No, it did, it did.
Oh, it did? Okay.
No!
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 Do I wanna... Oh,
gosh.
Do I wanna... Oh, okay, this might be the exit. Nope, not yet. I don't want to waste my other fairy, but also I kind of do.
Yeah.
Nope, that's not it. Oh, no.
Oh, what? Dang it.
Hold on. Did I miss something? Dude, I think I... Am I stuck? Honestly, bro.
You're just gonna kill yourself.
There are more fairies, you know?
True, yeah.
And I don't want to deal with trying to figure out how to actually get off this mountain.
The ocean is full of fish anyway, so plenty of fairies to go around.
Yeah, I'm already dead. Unfortunately, I've got another fairy, so...
Okay, how to get the shovel...
Oh, yeah. I kind of want the shovel.
Because apparently that's how you get the flute. And that's how you get the orbs.
Oh, I want to
I just won it because I want to dig up those minerals and become rich.
Oh. Okay, so you remember that guy that disappeared and goes, wow, 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 and just, like, vanishes?
Not really, no.
No, he was playing a little flute on top of, like, a stump in the middle of nowhere in the forest.
Oh, yeah, I totally remember that guy.
I guess you talk to him in the dark world, and then he gives you a shovel, then you go back to the same place that he is in the light world, and just dig up it, like, there it is, the ocarina.
Oh. Okay, cool. That'll probably be, like, the first thing I do, honestly.
Yeah, it seems pretty useful.
After I get the Master Sword. Gosh, frick you guys. Get out of here. Are you all... Why are you zigzagging all the time?
They're just trying to be like you, bro.
No, can I swim yet?
Nope. Nope.
Okay.
Like, just rapid fire.
Twice. He respawns so... Wait, am I going the wrong way? Nope.
No, that's not it.
He respawns so fast that I, like, just kept going down. Why do you keep jumping all the time?
Freak. Wait, where's that lead? That's the Lost Woods, I think.
Yeah, this is to the Master Sword, right?
Yeah. So, I mean, yeah. You could go there first. Might as well.
Yeah, I want the Master Sword.
Are you sure? What do you mean? Smells funny.
Is this not the right way? Just if you know, just tell me.
Oh, I have no idea. I feel like we found it before, but because... Mushroom smells like sweet rotten fruit.
Oh.
Okay.
We did find it before, we just couldn't do anything.
Yeah, we found it. And we found, like, 20 fakers.
Remember all those thieves that were here?
Oh, yeah. There it is, the Master Sword.
Oh my gosh, that's the fake one. Oh, this is it.
Oh. What? Oh, whatever. I remember the first time we literally, like, found, like, 20 fakers first, and then we found this one.
Not this time, baby.
Oh, power. Unlimited power.
Suddenly, Sahasralda contacts you telepathically, somehow, some way. Palpatine some returns. Way he's talking
to you. Sahasralda returns.
Not sure how, but, you know.
Yeah.
Evil retreat with this shining sword. I believe you can deflect the wizard's evil powers. The destiny of this land is in your hands. Please, limp.
No, he's saying, please, limp. That's a man.
See, look how long this sword is.
Is it actually that different? Nice. Okay, yeah, you're right. I feel like it's the same.
Yeah, it does look kind of similar, actually.
But at least it's glowing blue, and more than likely gave you a lot more power, too.
No, it's definitely longer.
No, you might be right, actually. What?
You give it a go.
Alright, let me see. Yeah, that is pretty long, huh? Okay, swap out.
Oh.
Alright. I forgot the controls.
Oh, no, you're good.
Wait.
Still you.
Oh, okay. No, you're right. That is definitely a little, like, slightly longer.
It seems like it is. Because the other one just feels so short.
Maybe.
Doesn't it?
Yeah, see, you did the same thing I did. Yeah, I know, totally. You're right. It totally looks longer now.
Yeah.
It's because it's a lightsaber.
The soldiers are coming to Sanctuary. Where's Sanctuary?
Look, go back. Wait. Pull up the load save files.
Oh, wait, I can't kill this guy, can I?
That first save slot, that's Sanctuary.
Oh, cool.
So you could also die and get sent to Sanctuary.
That is true. That dude's just gonna steal my money, though. I don't want that to happen.
True. And you could also... You're also looking for the warp anyways.
So. Not that the... not that a rupee really matters, but just the fact that he's the one stealing it just makes me angry.
Yeah, I mean, look at him with his punk rock hair. What is that supposed to be? Like a long beret?
I don't know. He's dumb, though.
He's got the buck teeth, though.
Gosh dang it.
Why does the trunk look like... I feel like I must have said this last time. The tree looks like a frog. What?
Oh. I think I got a heart piece here last time.
Oh, yeah, you did.
The tree looks like a frog?
Yeah, it looks like one of those frogs with, like, the tiny beady eyes. But, like, it's the Wednesday My Dudes type of frog.
The Wednesday My Dudes types of frog?
Yeah, hold on. Let's see. Go back to one of those... But it has to be a specific one, I'm pretty sure.
I thought that was the Spider-Man dude.
Yeah, but, well, both. There's the frog, and then there's, like, see, look, this is the eye, and some of them have, like, another one over here, then there's the mouth.
Oh, I see it. Yeah. I definitely see it. But I didn't know that it had two of those. Gosh.
There's some of them that have two stumps.
Two eyes.
Yeah. But yeah, no, the Spider-Man guy is like, it is Wednesday, my dudes.
Yeah.
And then the frog also got associated with It's Wednesday, My Dudes. I don't know which one came first, though.
I don't remember the frog.
No, it's just a picture of a frog, and it's just like... It's one of those fat frogs that, like, screams really loud when you touch it.
Oh. Huh.
Yeah.
I'm here to say...
And he's dead.
Limp. Oh, you got it, you got it.
Limp, you're a second too late. I have failed. Zelda, the soldiers have abducted her. They have taken her to the castle. You must find her before the winds are burnt. Please, I'm having a stroke.
Oh, no. No.
Oh, he actually died.
No. No. I'm sorry, I failed you.
We did everything we were supposed to do.
I'm out of here. I don't even remember his name, honestly.
Wait, yeah, what's his name? I never knew.
You what?
How are we supposed to feel bad about that?
I don't know. I mean, I feel kind of bad about it, low-key.
I mean, it's like the uncle. I mean, all we knew was his uncle, and we were supposed to be like, he died at the beginning of the game. We didn't know his name. I'm pretty sure it was just uncle.
Pretty sure it was just uncle.
Yeah. So what, we go into Hyrule Castle?
I guess so. I wish I had those fairies.
Or do you want the warp first? Do you want to go...
I want to go to Hyrule Castle because I haven't even really explored Lorule or whatever it's called, the underworld or
the Dark World.
Dark World.
Yeah. Okay.